If you don't hit this like button right now, then Short Fuse and Johnny Sins are friend and combine and turn into Grandpa Sins. Boy, me annoy.
Oh, while you're at it, hit that subscribe button and turn on post notifications. And yeah, enjoy the intro, my friend.
Clark, what are you doing?
Oh, Fresher, wait. I was just folding your clothes for you.
Oh, thanks.
Clark, I found the porn. We'll talk later.
What's up with Des?
I don't know.
You sure? Because it sounds like you told him to find that. Alrighty, I'm gonna go check up on Sarah, alright?
Yeah, good idea.
Hopefully she's good. Man, no one hasn't remembered my birthday at all. Hey, Sarah.
Happy birthday, Fresh.
How did you know?
I just know.
Alright, so what are you gonna do today?
I'm gonna be busy at the hospital today.
Oh, I might go to a party later on. Because, I mean, my friends invited me and I really want to go because, you know, I did just move in it recently, you know, right?
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna take a walk though, alright?
Alright, be safe.
Alright, see ya. John? What are you doing?
I don't know.
Hey, could you tell Johnny Sims to give my iPad back because he's been using it for like 2 weeks already? It's just getting annoying, you know?
Okay, sure.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go on my walk, alright? Alright, see ya! I just can't believe only one person remembered my birthday. Why do I feel like someone's just behind me? Get away from me! My leg! No! 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 My alarm? What? Clark? What?
Oh, sorry to scare you. I was just folding your laundry for you.
What?
Hey, Clark, I found the porn. We'll talk later.
What? Wait, what day is it?
October 4th.
What? Wasn't that yesterday?
No. What? Today.
I'm gonna go talk to Sarah.
Okay.
What the hell is going on? I swear I just got killed or something. What the hell? It's confusing. Hopefully,
Happy
Sarah.
Birthday, Fresh.
What?
What's wrong?
Sarah, I'm gonna go back upstairs. John's in his spot. What? What's going on? What the hell is going on? Okay. Clark, today's October 4th?
Yeah.
Clark, I don't know if I was dreaming, but I got killed. Some guy with a mask killed me.
You're alive and well. I don't see that.
Do you think of the dream, probably?
Probably.
Look, it felt so real. I'm probably gonna... Wait, okay, today's the 4th. I didn't go to the party. Oh, crap. I want to go change, alright?
Alright, go ahead.
This is the place. One, two, three, four, Birthday Street.
Party's in the back on the 7th floor. Have a good, nice day, sir.
You too. hopefully his birthday's not a bust. And honestly, it's just, it's been a crazy day. I don't even know if it's even been a day. Just, I swear I died. Just seemed so real. Whatever. Hopefully his party's not a bust. Oh. Alright, Oh, someone's outside. Hello?
Hi.
Hey, so how's this party?
It's kinda weird. I just got invited and I showed up. I think someone spiked my drink. I don't know. It's
oh. Well, today's actually my birthday.
Name's Jacob.
Oh, nice to meet you.
Happy
birthday. Thanks. Well, I'm gonna go up.
Alright, happy birthday.
Thanks. Alright.
I'm so drunk. Young man, can you kind of help me out here? I'm really drunk.
No, sir, I'm good.
Do you got any drugs on you, like?
No, I don't have any.
Do you have NyQuil?
No, I don't have no NyQuil either.
Oh, wait, I forgot, I have this needle right here. Oh, yeah, it feels great. When I was younger, I used to be a pop star. My name was Johnny Sins. I used to sound like this, but now I sound like this. You know, I feel like dying.
What just happened?
I don't know. That guy's been there ever since the start. I got here and then...
Huh. Well, what's your name?
Just there, just drinking.
Oh.
My name's Will.
Nice to meet you, I'm Fresh, today's actually my birthday.
Happy birthday, Fresh. Thanks. Nice to meet you.
Thanks, man, nice to meet you too, well, I'm gonna, oh shoot, does that ladder lead to the roof?
I think so.
Well, I'm gonna go check it out, alright, you can continue partying and whatever, alright?
Alright, have a great day.
Alright. The city just looks so beautiful. Is someone behind me? What? What? Again? What? No. Clark!
Yeah, what happened?
Are you folding my clothes?
Yeah.
Is Des gonna walk out of the room?
Hey, Clark, I found the poor. We'll talk later.
No. Again? Family meeting includes you two, Des. Look,
can I ask a question? What do you mean by again?
Okay, look. Do you know the movie Groundhog Day? Groundhog Day?
Yes,
of course.
This guy, he's killing me, and then I wake up on October 4th, this day. I don't know who he is. I don't know what's going on. I'm confused. I already died once.
Hold on.
Look, I died once from getting stabbed in the head. I died twice from getting pushed off of the damn roof. I don't know how I'm dying again, and... I feel like I have...
Maybe it's just a nightmare.
No, it's not! It happened twice, Clark. How can that be a nightmare? It happened twice. No way it's a nightmare.
Fresh, hold on. Give me and Clark a second. Clark, I think he's gone crazy.
What? Des... I'm
pretty sure you're
look,
crazy.
You guys are my best friends. Just believe me. I'll prove to y'all I'm getting killed. Somehow. Ah, I know how to prove it. Okay. I'm gonna make a list of the people we know. I'm gonna see who looks suspicious, you know, just look around. I'll mark off people off the list and just see who it is and who is not. Please just believe
okay.
me. And just to make y'all know, I'll like, because every morning, or after I get killed, it starts with Clark right there by my bed. So what I'll do is I'll tell Clark Des about to walk out of the room, and boom, I'll tell y'all again this whole thing, and y'all believe me. And I'll make sure to mark up the person's name, who I checked out, alright? I'm gonna go do that. Just please believe me, alright? I know I'm gonna die today. I don't know if you guys want to be by me when I die. I'll die and then the days will repeat again. Yeah, I won't remember anything.
Since we do believe you, what would happen if me and Des die?
Well, obviously I would kill myself probably and the day will restart. Or just die, I guess. I mean, I can't have y'all dead. And obviously I'm getting killed. So the only way I can forward on is not getting killed, but I think the only way I can do that is finding out who the killer is. And I need to take advantage of this damn thing. I can take advantage of this. Dying each time. But finding out, you know, because I keep my memory. Somehow, I don't know. But I keep my memory, so. Yeah. Alright. I'm gonna go write that list downstairs, alright? Y'all two just stay up here, alright?
Alright. See all right. You, Fresh.
Alright. I got this.
Time for a montage.
Yeah, I love this TV show. You know what? I love this TV. Wait, what's this? A syringe. Oh, whoa, I feel the light.
Well, it's definitely not him. He seems suspicious though. He has drugs and everything. Huh. Well.
I can't wait to kill so many people tonight. In Call of Duty.
Oh, thank God. I thought he was the killer. Woo! Huh?
Ah! I like drugs! Oh my God! Oh yes! Oh, give me more! Give me more! Oh, Yeah, I'm so high. Oh, whoa, I can fly. Yo.
Wow, he's definitely not the killer. Definitely. Why do I feel like someone's next to me? Ah, not again.
How do I tell my parents I'm gay? Do I just show them my boyfriend? Or do I just tell them? You know what? Never mind that. I'm gonna go suck on some cups!
What? He's gay? I thought he was straight all along. I swear, he acting straight so much. Clark!
Yeah, you okay?
Okay, sorry I died 5 times or 4 times. But I checked all the people on the list and it's none of them, Clark. I'm really
it is.
I don't know, but it's just one person I haven't checked. Des. I already checked you. I mean, not being weird, but I did spy on you last night. Or, I don't even know, yesterday? I don't even know. Look, I want to go question Des. And I'm going to see where he was last night. Or, I don't even know where he was. Like, I guess an hour ago in the morning, alright? Alright, because I know he works in the same hospital as Sarah, so I don't know. Alright. Hey, Des! Hey, Des!
Hey, Fresh, can you come to the hospital with me?
Why?
No reason.
Weird? Huh. Hey, Clark!
Yeah, what happened, Fresh?
Des seemed sus, because he just told me to go to the hospital when right as I walked in. I mean, I know he works in the same hospital as Sarah, but kind of suspecting him now. Do you think it's him?
I don't know. I never really.
Let me check. Let me check. What time is it? What? God damn, it's kind of late. Look, all right. I think I'm gonna go with him to the hospital. I'll call you if anything happens, alright?
Alright.
Alright. Alright, I'll be waiting for Des outside. See you later, I guess. See you. I probably won't see you again, but I'll see you, I guess, on the same day. Whatever. Where is. Why did the lights turn off? I just grabbed one of the workers. Hey, excuse me, Clark?
Yeah,
That was Clark. He was killing Clark. No. Well, if I want to save Clark. Clark!
Yeah, you okay, Fresh?
Yeah. Where's Dez?
Hey, Clark, I found the porn. We'll talk later.
It's Dez. He's the murderer.
What do you mean?
Oh, yeah, that's right. I forgot to tell you. Okay. I've been dying over again. On this day, October 4th, my birthday, I've been dying and I've been coming back to, like, live. Is the same, you know Groundhog Day?
Yeah.
It's basically what's happening to me, but I'm dying. And, well... and, well, I'm guessing...
Hey, is something wrong?
I'm thinking every time I die, I get weaker and just... Yeah. Look. Okay, I made a list. The few days I died. A few days, like, the few other days I died. I made a list. And Dez was the last one. And he took me to the hospital. He said he was gonna be right back. The lights turned off. Looked in the room. And the murderer was killing you. But I saw an inch of their skin. A little bit. Well, not kind of really. But it looked like Dez. So I'm saying, it's Dez. I think it's time I tell him what he's been doing. Think I should?
Alright.
I'll tell him to meet me somewhere. And then I'll talk to him there. Alright?
Alright.
I'm gonna tell him right now. Hey, Dez! Can I come in?
Yeah, you can come in.
Hey, Dez.
What's up, Fresh?
Hey, yo, yeah. Can you meet me at the Marsh House? At the roof?
Sure.
Yeah, at like 7:30, alright?
Alright.
Yeah, alright.
Alright, see you then.
See ya. I'll be right back, Clark. Well, probably won't, but I'll see you, alright?
Alright, stay safe, man.
Oh, he's here. Alright. You got this, Fresh. Hey, yo, Dez.
What's up, Fresh?
We need to talk, man. We really need to talk.
What's wrong?
I know it's you. The jig is up. I know it's you.
What do you mean?
Dez, I know you're the one killing me. I have proof that it's you. Well, not pictured, but I know it's you. It's obvious to you. When...
Fresh, I have no clue on what you were talking about.
When we were in the hospital, you told me to go work with you in the hospital. I went there. The lights turned off. You went out the room. But then suddenly, somehow... The killer's in the next room, killing freaking Clark. Wanna explain?
How did you know?
What do you mean,
how? Did you know?
How do I. What do you mean, how do I know? What do you mean, how do I know?
How did you know?
Because it's obvious.
How did you know?
Because it's obvious.
So what? What are you gonna do? You can't do anything about it.
Just, why would you do this to me? What have I ever done to you?
Lots of stuff.
Go ahead, say some of them.
Nothing. I just wanted to do it for fun.
You know... Could just
what are you gonna do about it?
What? My alarm? No. Clark? Clark?
Oh yeah, sorry. I was just folding your clothes.
What? No. No, not again. No. No.
God, I'm just fucking with you.
What? 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 Wait.
It's the fifth.
Oh my god, dude. You scared me. Oh my god. Dude, I thought it was... Oh, you scared the hell out of me, dude. Yes! Oh my god. So it's the 5th?
Yeah.
Wow. So it was actually Dez.
Huh. I guess so.
Hey, you wanna go out for ice cream?
Might as well. Let's go.
Come on. Maybe we can ask out that girl.
Oh yeah, like...
My flow, my show brought me to go. That brought me all my fancy things. My crib, my cars, my clothes, my shoes.
Yeah, we are.